Thank you. Crush Jacobs, and I will be performing an original monologue titled What I Would Want. When I told my older sister I was going to stay up and see Santa, she laughed at me. Why would you laugh at a child's dream to see the big man himself in his red suit giving me the ultra deluxe Model 24 with the rainbow racing stripes Ford F-150 with the LEDs that work for only $29.99 at your local Walmart? Can you believe it? I'm going to stay up and see Santa Claus tonight at night when he lands his nine... What were they again? Rain ponies? No, that's not right. Reindeer, that's it. With Rudolph and Blitzen and Comet and Cupid and Donner and Dancer and Dasher and Prancer and Vixen and their jingle bells. I don't understand why my sister would be so cruel just to laugh at me. Is there anything I can do to thank my sister, thank Santa for my presents? Oh, I know, I'll use cookies. Even if my sister was so evil to laugh at me, she did get me cookies. I'll use them to thank him for my present. Then I will definitely get my Ultra Deluxe Model 24 with the rainbow racing stripes Ford F-150 with the LEDs that work for only $29.99 at your local Walmart. I'm gonna set these out and I'm gonna stay up all night. Nothing will stop me, not even my older sister. I am a little tired, though. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Allison Santos, and I will be performing an original monologue titled What I Would Do. Please, I know I'm a few bucks short, but I can pay you back. Please, I need it. No, you don't get it. My little brother is the sweetest little boy in the whole world, and he needs it. So are you gonna help me or not? Sorry, I'm sorry. I don't mean to be rude. He's had a rough year, okay? My parents are getting a divorce. My dad ran as soon as he could, and my mom locked herself in her room. She won't come out no matter how much I plead, so I'm the one who has to explain to a 7-year-old boy why Mama won't stop crying. He keeps asking me, when will Mama be happy again, but I don't have an answer for that. He's not old enough to understand why his world is falling apart. He shouldn't have to deal with this. I've taken up extra shifts, I've cut every cost, I've saved every penny, but this is still all I can afford, just some lights and some store-bought cookies. It's not a lot, I know that. I just hope that's enough. Look, I don't know how to fix all his problems or make everything magically better, but what I can do is make this one night okay. And if that means staying up all night, then I will. And if that means making decorations until my hands ache, then who cares? And if that means spending all the money I have left on a stupid Ultra Deluxe Model 24 with the rainbow racing stripes, Ford F-150 with the LEDs that work for $29.99 at your local Walmart, then I would do it in a heartbeat because I love my little brother more than anything in this world, and I would do anything to see him smile. So will you please just help me? Thank you.
My name is Fani Ceballos. I will be performing an original monologue called All I Want for Christmas.
Everyone quiet, quiet. I do not want to hear a single mouse stirring. Do any of you know what today is?
December 20th.
Exactly, November 1st.
What? Don't you hear the jingle bells? The A5?
She's coming. We've got to start preparing.
And this year,
she is extra mad since that monster lost her title to Elizabeth Chan. But while she is off chasing her, we'll have more time to prepare.
Come on, you all know what I mean. The lights have been shining brighter than usual, making the ice melt faster, and that ice will hold for a little bit, but not much longer. We need to start preparing.
Come on, don't you guys know what will happen?
Nobody's baby girls will be showing up on the doorsteps anymore. No more children singing out in the streets. Haven't any of you had to hold on to your loved ones as that monster devours them? Now do you understand the danger that we're in?
All
all I want for this Christmas is to make it out alive. So, let's get up. Come on, get up, get up. You in row J, seat 111-10, whatever. Come on, start sharpening candy canes. And the girl who was crying about her brother who ran off stage, I need you to start making cocoa bombs. Come on, get to work. What? No, no, I do not care that this is a Walmart. She's coming. We have to start preparing. No, do not touch me. We've got to start preparing Mariah Carey's. Oh, no, 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 I've said her name, the monster, no! Thank you.
Good evening, my name is Emmeline Reiner, and I'll be performing an original monologue called Season of Complaints. Don't get me wrong, I do like the holidays, I just have a few complaints. First, the music, if you can even call it music. It's so repetitive. All it is scent of this, scent of that, and no, I don't want to jingle my bells. Second, the sweaters. Why do people insist on wearing such ugly pieces of clothing just for the holidays? Sorry. I don't want to sound negative. I just can't get around everyone being so cheery all the time. But don't get me started on the grandparents. Every single year, same thing. Socks, so many knitted socks. And the cheek pinching. And charity. Every single time I go to the store to buy a Kit Kat, they're ringing a bell in my ear. I know these people have a hard life, but I have a hard life too, okay? Just today, it took them 20 minutes to make my decaffeinated non-fat peppermint latte at 180 degrees with 3 pumps of caramel, whipped cream, and exactly 4 shakes of cinnamon stirred in. How hard can that possibly be? I suppose there are a few good things, you know, like snow, just a bit cold. I mean, I do like making cookies and seeing my grandparents, and it is nice putting ornaments on the tree, but I am not wearing an ugly sweater. Thank you.
Hi, my name's Tala Payton, and I'll be performing a monologue called Begging Blitzen by Tara Mehta. Hey, you're magical. Like, you don't have wings, I know that, but I know you fly. I've seen you on Christmas Eve. Plus, I think I saw you practicing your route on Thanksgiving night, right before we met. And you talk, which has got to be magical, because I keep talking to Bilbo, you know, my golden retriever, and he never talks back. Sometimes, I don't think he even understands me, except when I say go for a walk. I know you have hooves, not fingers and hands, but we've already established you're magical, so that shouldn't stop you. So, do you think you can magically make all these Christmas ornaments for me? Because I really keep getting glue all over my hands. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Aramis McLean, and I'll be performing a monologue from the musical Daddy Long Legs. Dear Daddy Long Legs, it's a week before Christmas holiday begins, and the quarters are filled with trunks, and everyone's bubbling with the excitement of going home. Except for me, of course. But I'm gonna have a beautiful vacation with a whole library to read and 3 empty weeks to do it in. I should be perfectly happy, except for one little threatening cloud on the horizon. Examinations in February. Oh, and don't forget to answer my question. If you don't want the trouble of writing, just have your secretary telegraph. Just have him say, Mr. Smith has white hair. Or, Mr. Smith has little hair. Or, Mr. Smith is bald. Have a lovely Christmas, Daddy, wherever you may be. Thank you.
Thank you. one seems to hear words of his cheer from everywhere filling the air. Oh, how they pound, praising the sound, oh, how they dance, how they dance. Gaily they ring, wild people sing songs of good cheer. Christmas is here. Ding, 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 ding. Words of his cheer from everywhere filling the air. Oh, how they pound, praise the sound, oh, the dance, how they dance. Gaily they ring, wild people sing songs of his cheer. Christmas is here. Ding, 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 ding.
Before him,
precious gifts,
the newborn King and Mary, the rock.
Christmas tree, your beauty green will teach me. Oh, Christmas tree, oh, Christmas tree, your beauty green will teach me. The hope and love will ever be the way to joy and peace for me. Oh, Christmas tree, oh, Christmas tree, your beauty green will teach me. Oh, Christmas tree, oh, Christmas tree, how lovely are your branches.
What are we gonna do?
Thank you. Thank you.